Abuja scavengers in their desperate attempt to stop Biafra Heroes Remembrance Day. IPOG Press Release. October 5, 2019. It is very astonishing and disappointing that at this critical point in the liberation of our people from the British bondage called Nigeria that some unscrupulous and shameless scavengers have volunteered themselves and their useless groups to become willing tools of the enemy in their foolish attempt to seek to subvert the will of Biafran people regarding May 30th sit-at-home order by IPOB High Command. These Abuja sponsors, shameless scavengers driven by envy, jealousy and crass egocentric interests to the point of coming openly and publicly to disregard all efforts and sufferings of our fathers and class of Biafra soldiers who sacrificed their lives between 1967 and 1970, must be warned to put their usual treachery in check, because they will have themselves to blame at the appointed time when the anger of the people against them can no longer be controlled. We are putting these saboteurs and enemies of Biafra on notice that no amount of Abuja-sponsored propaganda or evil campaign against our movement and the annual sit-at-home order will make an iota of difference, because Biafrans know they are all natural betrayers. For the information of those seeking to attract the attention of their Abuja paymasters, let it be known that IPOG does not respond to Fulani slaves in our midst, hopeless attention-seeking individuals or mushroom groups seeking relevance through newspaper advertorials. We respond to their masters in Abuja and Fulani Caliphate. IPOB has never and will never join issues with individuals or people that merely mouth freedom for Biafra but deep down are servants of the Caliphate seeking to attach themselves to IPOB agitation in the hope of raising their profile with Asu Rock. It is unfortunate that these same collection of meaningless Igbo groups like Ohanes and Igbo Alabama Igbo Development Foundation, ADF, and Southeast Governors Forum would prefer to be always serving their Fulani masters than to be in good relationship with their own people. For the information of these Abuja slaves, 30th of May is not an Igbo affair alone. It is a Biafra-wide commemoration of our heroes, and that includes Philippine, the last Biafran head of state who is not an Igbo man. These compromised and useless Igbo groups should for once realize the truth that IPOB is the people and the people is IPOB. No amount of patronizing press statement or attention-seeking headline in the newspapers will stop total lockdown on May 30th. These traitors should hide their pride and appreciate what the global family of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, ably led by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, has done for Igbo people in particular and Biafrans in general towards organizing and establishing an annual event like this, to honor and remember our past heroes and heroines who paid the ultimate price for this generation to be alive today. IPOB family and its leadership worldwide have courageously set aside 30th of May every year as a peaceful and special day for Biafrans both home and abroad, to reflect on the massacre, killing, diseases, starvation and hunger Nigerian government and her allies inflicted on our fathers, mothers, sisters and children since 1966 till date. Biafra Remembrance Day celebration in commemoration of Biafran heroes and heroines who sacrificed their youthful lives in defense of their fatherland must hold regardless of who you are. These shameless Igbo political slaves and political jobbers chose rather to identify with the oppressors by attempting to compromise this memorable annual day of Biafra history. We wonder why Alabama Igbo Development Foundation, ADF, and Ohanes and Igbo would fall into this by openly identifying with the agenda of the Caliphate, which is to diminish the historical significance of May 30th. It is on record that Ohanes and Igbo, Alabama Igbo Development Foundation, ADF, and other Igbo social cultural organizations normally have their Igbo Day Jamboree every 29th September of each year and not on 30th of May, as being mischievously touted by some elements within ALA Igbo Development Foundation. It is the height of stupidity, ignorance and mischief-making to seek to shift Igbo Day to 30th of May when Biafra encompasses other non-Igbo nationalities. Comrade and the powerful media and publicity secretary for IPOB.